These days, everybody wants to save money. Well, here's a real simple way. Get yourself one of these wrecking balls off of a demolition crane. You're wondering, how are you gonna do that? Here's a hint. They don't work weekends. All right, hang that from your front fender and basically you're done. Oh, I know what you're thinking. Sure, it looks sharp, but how's that gonna save me money? Won't do much for your gas mileage, but it'll save you 25% on tires, guaranteed.